And moving on, the Asian Football Confederation, in a ceremony marking its 60th anniversary, handed out its annual awards. And 31-year-old striker Nassir Al Shamrani of Saudi Arabia's Al Hilal won Player of the Year honors for his efforts in the Asian Champions League. Meanwhile, ACL champions, the Western Sydney Wanderers, won the Club of the Year, and its manager, Tony Popovic, was named Coach of the Year.